Well, 8 different Country Music Hall of Fame artists have done my songs. I've counted them up, even Marty Robbins and Eddie Arnold. And so the deal is, if you want to get in the Country Music Hall of Fame, cut you a Wood Newton song and wait 30 years. Kenny Rogers had got in. Can you believe it? Only reached it last year, I think it was. I was lucky that he did this, and he did it as a single. It's been a long time since I walked through this old town. Oh, how the memories start to flow. There's the old movie house that finally closed it down. You could find me there every Friday night 20 years ago. I worked the counter at the drugstore down the street. Nobody's left there, I would know. Saturday morning, that's where all my friends would meet. You'd be surprised what a dime would buy 20 years ago. All my memories from those days drank out around me. Back in time. Oh, it almost seems like yesterday. Where do the good times go? Life was so much easier than 20 years ago. Guess I should stop by Mr. Johnson's hardware store. His only son was my friend Joe. He joined the army back in 1964. And how could we know he would never come back? Years ago.